How's it going, everybody? HotK6 here, giving you guys another episode of Let's Play Demon Souls. Here with me is Yaebi. Now, pretty much, we are going down further into the Valley of Defilement. I fell down. Now, pretty much, I don't know this place very well, but it seems like there's the door right over there, so I guess probably we're gonna have to fight the actually Archstone Demon. So let's see who it is.
Go, go, go!
Wait a minute. Do you hear enchantment? You hear chanting, do you?
I do. You should kill it.
It better not be an orgy. What's happening?
Oh, this looks like a nice, pleasant place.
So, you still want to live down here?
Yes.
I think not. Who the hell is that?
I don't know.
Oh, a lot of dead bodies there.
I didn't do it.
You killed everybody. Is that who I think it is?
It's person. That's what I think
it is. She's having an accident of her period. Is that Maiden Astraea? Yaebi, what are you doing there?
No.
Yaebi, what are you doing there?
Go forth, Garvinland. May you be unharmed.
What the fuck? What's going on?
Don't know.
Such a sad music.
Slayer of demons. This is a sanctuary of the lost and the rich.
What the hell did I do?
Where'd you go?
I just backstabbed him, so... Oh,
why are you down there?
Leave quietly.
Leave quietly? We're all gonna die here! I don't even know what to do!
Help me.
I don't know how to help you! What's happening? What's happening? What the hell are those?
Oh no. God's breath.
What the hell are those?
I caught the plague. I'm dying.
Yaebi, get out of there.
I can't. Go on without me.
Oh my god, I can't believe it. I lost the Yaebi.
Get out of my way, you little
dickhead!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
You are going to die. I couldn't get out of there, SpongeBob, but too soon?
I have an idea, it's pretty cool. It's like a chance, and I'm gonna get...
Wait a minute, I see her in sight. Maybe. Just maybe. Yes, I can. I actually hurt her with arrows. Come on then. Let's see. Woo! It actually does a lot of damage. Well then. This is actually a cheat way. Lovely. So I'm cheating. Stop killing those babies!
This is our home.
She
reminds me of Priscilla. No harm to you. I feel sorry actually killing her now.
I got the plague again.
You gotta stop catching the plague.
Aha! I can get through!
Can you? Tell me, can you?
Have mercy.
Oh my god. Stop healing! I think you're dying! Oh my god! Yaebi!
They ate me.
They start teeting and then they start scratching.
Everything me.
Oh my god, they must be Vargolf babies.
I got down there, I started walking, I felt safe and then devoured by every baby there.
Oh! So now I have to actually do this by myself. Well then.
I'm sorry.
It's really a damn shame. Just die already! I'm sorry, just die!
Is that not punishment enough?
I'm sorry!
The demon was destroyed.
So was it Yaebi? Ah! Get out of here! Get out of here! Can't you see I'm having a moment? So I don't even know what to do now. I mean, that other guy is still alive. What do I do? Do I fight him?
I have no idea.
Wait a minute. He looks all sad. Why is he sad?
I am pretty sad too, if you killed one of my friends.
I think it wasn't a friend. I think it was true love?
There's no such thing as true love. What are you talking about?
I caught the plague. I shall let no harm come, but you will. I'm sorry, but she had to die. Alright, so it looks like I'm actually leaving this place. I really feel sorry for him.
I don't.
What do you mean you don't?
I freaking took his armor. You think I feel bad for him?
But he didn't do no. You know, I'm gonna go check on him. Because it's gonna bug me now. It's going to bug me that, like, I don't want him to kill himself. Or anything that goes wrong.
Yeah, anything that goes wrong. Everything's gonna go wrong.
Because it's demon souls?
Yeah, because it's the fact that it's a souls game in general.
I just feel sorry now. I feel like this is my fault. Like, I'm the one who caused this. I hope he's okay. Well, the enemies are still here, but they're still praying. What are they praying for? I killed the maiden. I told you I killed your maiden. I killed your savior. You people are free.
They don't care.
But even though when I step... Wait a minute. He's still alive. That's great. Now I can actually go talk to him. Oh, great. I would love to talk to him. Hey, buddy, how are you? Why are you a red phantom? Buddy? Buddy? You okay?
I would get out of there, SpongeBob. I don't think he's a happy, pleasant person now.
Buddy? It's me! It's Hake!
I killed your maiden, let's be friends.
It's hot. Ow! He hit me! What did he hit me? What did I do to him?
You killed his maiden. I'm pretty sure he's upset.
But why would he try to hurt me?
You hurt his maiden. He's getting vengeance. It's perfectly fair.
But why? I thought he loved me.
But he loved his maiden.
Why are you trying to kill me? Come on, man, talk to me! I said talk to me! You know, fine, if you want to fight, fine! bad idea!
How'd that work out for you?
That is a damn shame! I feel scared now. I feel like he is gonna kill me. I mean, I didn't mean to kill your maiden! I mean, it was just a mission! See? It was just a mission! It was just a mission! Come on! Come on, we can bury the hatchet! Please? Please, Uncle? Avinasay? You parry? Ah!
Oh. Did he parry and kill you?
No, he didn't kill me yet.
Was he close to?
He took out my second chance. And I'm a little hurt right now. So, yeah, about that. Are you dead yet? Are you dead? You're not dead yet. You're not dead yet. Why are you not dead? Why are you not dead? Why are you not dead? I said, why are you not dead? Why are you standing there? Oh, I killed him. Oh. Oh. I'm sorry. At least I got your weapon to remember you. And your precious armor, which I can't carry. Which is kind of sad. Because I want to actually carry our stuff. Because, like I said, I want to remember you.
I want to remember you, buddy. I want to remember you, but I can't.
Wow. His weapon weighs 36.
Holy crap.
You're going to need a bigger inventory. I can't carry all his stuff, damn. I'm gonna have to put some stuff down. But I don't want to. What do I have to put down? The bow's not gonna make a difference. And it's kind of sad because I'm wearing the ring. At least I think I am. Yeah, I'm wearing the ring. So
even with the ring, you can't carry his stuff.
I can't carry this shit. His shit too heavy. I'm going to have to drop so much arrows.
Drop all the arrows. They're easy to get back.
Why did I pick up the white bow? I don't need it. Okay, I got his leggings. I got his gauntlets. And I can't get his chest. You know, that is a damn shame. I can't carry mostly everything on this thing. Oh. Oh, that's just terrible. That's just, wow. Can I still pick it up? Well, now I have his armor. So I have his whole complete set in my pockets. So now I can get the hell out of here. I still feel sorry.
I know.
You don't.
Such a nice forgiving person.
You know, Yaebi, you're very something right now.
I know. Thank you.
But what the hell was that crest for? What was it supposed to be for?
I don't know.
Well, whatever it is, I guess probably I'm going to have to take a guess is that I'm going to have to probably bring it to her sister, probably, knowing that. So I'm definitely going to be putting away the all the armor stuff, at least for now. Because now, since now I have it, and now I have more room, so yeah, now I can actually go... I still can't roll. So, I guess I'll actually just go visit his sister, and hopefully, probably nothing bad happens. Oh god, I really wish I hope nothing bad happens.
It's a Souls game, something bad's bound to happen.
This is a very, very sad episode right now.
Is it?
It is. It's very sad. We killed...
Is it?
I said it is.
Is it?
It is.
Not sad to be. Not sad enough. We need to make it more sad.
Why would you need to make it more sad?
Let's kill the maiden block now.
What's wrong with you? Do you have any sympathy?
I don't.
How do you sleep at night?
Comfortably, actually.
That is a damn problem!
That wasn't a problem. If your bed isn't comfortable, it's a problem.
Oh, great, now I gotta go find his... Now I gotta go find the sister. Great. Great.
Go travel that swamp. Searching far and wide.
There's some items over here. But I'm not gonna bother with those people. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I said I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Are you now?
Where's the door? There was a door here! I'm lost. I gotta stop being lost in Demon Souls. Oh god, someone was trying to follow me and try to kill me. It's sad that they can run like it's like butter. But to me, it's like hell. I feel like the big guy's gonna kill me. Well, the big guy actually didn't pay attention to me, so... Yay for that, but I'm poisoned. Which is not yay.
Hooray for poison! Oh, we're not enjoying poison, right?
I'm not. No one enjoys poison. No one in the world enjoys poison.
I beg to differ.
You find one person that enjoys poison, and someone killed themselves. And then you
Is
come...
me?
No.
Oh, well then, I don't know.
You need to find someone else. That isn't you, that isn't someone that we know, it has to be completely
so
random.
It can't be Ryan? Because, you know...
I'm done. I'm done. Stop talking.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't care.
Stop talking.
About.
Stop talking. I'm done. I'm done with you. I just want to go find his sister, see if she wants that crescent, and then get the fuck out of here. Because I don't need this shit on my plate, okay? I don't need all this guilt on my plate. I need to be the next Oshava, and I am poison.
You do that, and I will do something not productive.
Not productive. Well, I found the sister, so... Hey, sis. I mean, lady. I got some bad news. Your brother dead.
This crest, that is a Vinland heirloom meant for my younger brother. So, my brother and Astraea have both strayed from the path of God.
Of course.
The poor souls. Perhaps their hearts were too pure. Oh, traveling warrior. I hesitate to ask, but can you part with that crest? Garl has strayed from the path of righteousness. But I wish to have the heirloom in honor of our Vinland blood. I shall reward you in kind.
What would you reward me if I give it to you? But sure, I will give it to you.
Thank you, kind warrior. As Garl's sister, I express my deepest thanks for your honoring of his name. Please accept this. It was intended for my brother.
What are you giving me?
But now it should belong to you.
What are you
May
giving me?
May the angels gaze favorably upon you.
What are you giving me? Ring of devoted prayer? You gave me a ring!
Hooray!
I'm not gonna do it. 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 I'm a kind person. I'm a very, very kind person.
I'm not. I would have killed her.
Very, very, very kind person right now. Don't need this. I don't need it. I don't need it. I don't need it.
And with this episode, I think Hake has...
I need it!
Oh. Hake has a...